What's up, guys?
A couple days ago, BATMETAL FOREVER came out.
Yeah.
Some interesting backstory about BATMETAL. One of our first videos that were over 200 views.
200 views, yeah.
Yeah, we had some videos that were 20 views, 100,
yeah.
100, 200 max, and this video we got 15,000.
Yeah, we were so shocked by this.
Yeah, it
by
was
this.
The other BATMETAL Returns.
Yeah.
It was awesome. It's a metal song, and some, I think they are Russian, the animator guys. Artibes or something. We'll put their channel in the description. Check them out. They make really amazing animation. This is amazing.
They deserve everything. So
yeah,
please.
Please check them out, and it's so impressive. I mean, I loved the last one, I loved the first one. Maybe we'll do react to the first one in the future.
Yeah, why not?
We have,
why not do it, yeah.
We watched it, but we watched it again, whatever.
I'm sure the animators of BATMETAL, they're making porn as well. I'm sure you're gonna see what I'm talking about.
Yeah, the boobs are
enormous. They're awesome. Yeah.
Okay, let's check it out. Yeah, it's Artibes.
You're right.
I'm not sure the Russian, I just think so. Oh yeah.
From the beginning, damn.
Yeah, I wonder if it's the same group, Deathcock, was it or something?
The Ninja Turtle! Oh, they're like some pop gamers.
Yeah.
Whoa! Yes. The original one.
Yeah, it's dead.
Yeah.
This is the band.
Oh man.
It's getting pumped up.
And
again, this animation is fantastic.
Yeah.
We can't just get out of the car, right?
Right.
Bruce, don't get me wrong, but after all what he's done to our city, and Barbara...
I already talked with her about that.
You call back?
I said that if you're really gonna bring back that business crown, I will never miss this fight.
I mean, better.
Bad girl, yeah.
Barbara, don't you say your butt. You can't.
Oh my god. Oh my! Yes, please. Oh my.
We are talking here.
Oh my. The following one, the
one I just watched it a few days ago. Oh, it's Russia, bro.
Yeah, and Little Mermaid.
Watching the Mermaid.
Yeah.
Mr. Freeze. And never freeze.
That was Jon Snow, right?
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, fuck.
Man.
Oh, shit!
They make real purple.
Oh!
That's a fuck.
Oh, no! Oh!
It's amazing.
Oh!
This box is like crazy.
Shit.
Oh, Rick and Morty.
What the fuck, right? Okay.
Okay. Oh, jeez. This is so awesome.
My God. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, baby, yes.
Oh, oh,
that makes sense, yeah.
Oh, that's from the film. Oh,
yeah.
The references, yeah. It's even more references than in Reaper.
They never disappoint, my God. I mean, all those years, it was worth waiting for.
You
know, I just think about it, and maybe we try something with his DNA. I mean, it's all over the place now.
Is this the man?
I got a better idea.
I mean,
the only question is, who is your favorite?
That's all the Joker's movie.
Yes.
Amazing. Oh yeah, I think
that's it maybe. It was worth waiting for.
Yeah, because it's the animation, it's so much hard work to make 6 minutes of this amazing animation.
Yes.
I mean,
yes.
They're not a big studio who has thousands of people working on it.
Yeah.
They're just a couple of guys, 10.
And they're doing a great job.
I mean, the animation is so smooth and nice, I love it.
The muscles, the booty, the boobs,
everything
is on point.
Is bouncing.
Even the
I love that everything is bouncing. The boobs are bouncing. Mm. The butts are bouncing.
Even his crotch is bouncing.
Even
Batman's
balls are bouncing.
All the reference that it was the Joker all the time.
This video has more references than Ready Player One.
Oh yes.
So much references.
Oh my. Batgirl, she's something new. And it was a welcome surprise for me.
I
want to
see all the Jokers.
Which was your favorite?
Okay, so this is the Jack Nicholson Joker.
Yeah, that was the first one, right?
No, the first one is this guy here, Romero
Sambai,
who is from the Goofy
you
show.
You showed it to me.
With Adam West, when it's butt repellent and they're dancing and stuff.
Yeah.
I think Heath Ledger was the best. I like Jack Nicholson too, but I haven't watched the show. This is from Gotham, I think. The show Gotham.
My knowledge is only.
Do you know? I have watched the second season of Gotham, and there's one guy who's kind of like the Joker, and I guess they made him to it. I'm not so sure.
I haven't watched Gotham. We didn't get me.
Yeah, Jared Leto was.
Jared Leto was okay.
He was the worst.
He was okay.
He was not okay. He was bad.
There were arguments from Heath. That Heath Ledger was the number one or this guy?
Jack Nicholson.
Jack Nicholson.
Jack Nicholson is from the Batman 89 with Tim Burton, you know. I love the music of that Batman, you remember?
Yes.
They even put that music in Justice League. I told you when we were in the cinema.
I
noticed the theme right away because it's in my brain. I watched that movie so much when I was a kid.
Mm. So, what do you think? Are we gonna see another Batmetal?
I hope so. I hope so.
I will wait 1, 2, 3 years. It doesn't matter. I wanna see another
one. It's amazing. I wasn't expecting it to be this good when I heard there's a new one. I was like, Yeah, it's gonna be good. I like the last one, but I wasn't expecting it to be better than it was. I think this is...
It's better. It's longer and it's better. And,
I think I like the song in the last one more, but I definitely like...
Awaken.
I don't know, they're both great. Yeah, we are rambling too much.
Okay.
It was awesome. I loved it a lot. If you guys have some interesting stuff to say, there's so much references. I don't think we should.
Maybe we missed some stuff.
Well, we can go check them, but the video is getting too long anyway, so. I say cut it. If we have to check out all the references, it's gonna be a 20-minute video.
Yeah, and we don't have that kind of gigabytes here.
No, we don't have the battery life. we forgot to charge the camera. Anyway, thank you for watching.
See you next time.
If you have some thoughts, put in the comments.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.